story with the AIPAC response was Netanyahu, the bigotry that he was referring to. What bigotry is Sanders referring to?
Hold on, let's go over here. I'm not sure why I'm moving, but I'm told to move.
Yep, we're going to be back. Okay.
We're going to be back here.
What did he mean by bigotry when he criticized AIPAC? He got that question tonight, but it wasn't clear what he meant by that. Who was he talking about?
You have to talk to him about it. I think there were some issues around some advertising involving members of Congress, but I'm not really the best person.
The issue of Israel and AIPAC came up. Senator Sanders is skipping the AIPAC policy conference. Shouldn't he go and just convey his message there? Mayor Bloomberg today confirmed that he'll be going. Why doesn't Sanders go to the conference? And also, he's been criticized of skipping the conference, but in the past, having made controversial appearances with Linda Sarsour and other
lawyers. What is controversial being with Linda Sarsour? I mean, she's an activist.
She's accused of anti-Semitism.
She is. What? Let me tell you something. Senator Bernie Sanders is a Jewish man. And so his opinion of Linda Sarsour is different from other people's opinion of Linda Sarsour. She's an activist, and she is a woman of the people. The senator is not going to the AIPAC because he believes that we need a solution. And he said it very clearly, that we as a nation will continue to protect and support Israel, but also the Palestinians deserve better than what they've been getting. There are people over there suffering, and he's showing unique courage on that.
So what condition
you're talking about? When he said bigotry, what did he mean by bigotry at AIPAC? What bigotry was he talking about?